knuckle, see the muscle. Single mum, reveal yourself.
Good evening, ladies. I'm Damien, and I'm from Western Superman.
Steph?
Well, he is hot to trot.
Ooh.
I like it.
My job, plain and simply, I'm a model. I've modelled for Diesel, TK Maxx, right down to DFS Slovens. My best features are apparently my eyes, my smile, and my bottom.
Oh, yes, well done, yes! A supermodel from Supermer is doing well, but will the girls still love him when his best friend Carl reveals more? Girls, no likey, no likey.
Damien may say he goes for naturally beautiful girls, but in reality, it's very different. Only recently, he dated the one and only Jodie Marsh, who I think is so natural. He absolutely loved the attention, the papping, and everything that came with it. Luckily for all the girls tonight, that relationship didn't work out.
Oh! Congratulations, Tim! You reached the final round of the day. It's definitely on the card! Oh, let me have a chat to the girl. Lucy, now you turn your light out straight away on the Jodie Marsh.
Yeah, I feel a little bit bad because I'm sure she's a lovely person, but it's, I'm not as wild as she is, yeah. I'd imagine, so...
I was going to pick you, Lucy.
Ooh! Ooh, no, oh, look at the two girls! Oh, we've never had this before! So out of all the girls, you were going to pick Lucy?
From the beginning, yep.
Wow. I mean, technically, you're saying you're second best. Ooh, Chelsea, help me out here, love. Do you regret keeping your light on?
Well, after you said that, yeah, because I was going to let you off with the Jodie Marsh thing. Everyone makes mistakes, and I'm like...
We're going swimmingly, but right at the end. But hey, it doesn't matter because it's your choice next. Leah.
Well, I mean, we can't compete with Lucy, can we?
Well, you're all gorgeous girls, but Lucy, I mean, how are you feeling about that?
Bit awkward.
Emma, the light's still on. Are you unsure now?
To be honest, that might be kind of awkward what you said.
Can I defend myself?
You must feel really awkward as well.
It's because I always attract blondes, and I thought tonight, pick a brunette, try something different. Lucy, out of all the brunettes, I will hold my hands up, is the most attractive of the brunettes.
That's our JCB.
You reached the final round, and a day is definitely on the cards. Well, now the power is in your hands. There you go. I'm going to give you the chance to narrow it down to just two girls. Now, girls, you cannot turn your lights off yourself. Damien, get out there and turn off the lights of the girls that don't papa your ratsy. Oh, off you go. Ooh. Who should he turn on? I mean, I don't. You've left Steph, you've left Chelsea, you've left two blonde girls.
I had no choice.
Yeah, I had no choice. No! No! between Steph and Chelsea. You've got one question, Damien. Don't make it an awkward one. Fire away.
Well, girls, if I was stuck on the Isle of Fernando's and I could take one thing, it'd be a meerkat. What would you take and why?
All right, Steph, we'll start with you.
I would have a really good answer for this if I like the lad.
Damien, you have set the cat well and truly. Chelsea!
I would take milk, because I love milk.
Well, Damien, it's our Steph. It's our Chelsea. One girl doesn't like you. The other one likes milk. But before you decide, there's something you should know. One of these girls, not that it matters, is Miss Intercontinental England, beauty queen. Ooh. Is it going to be Steph? No. Or is it going to be...
Nice and straight.
Where are Damien saving?
Good luck.
Turn one girl up and take one girl up. Who's he going to choose, I wonder? Damien, I've never seen a girl turn her own light out at the end of
it. Mia's my friend here. She's looking after me.
OK, all right. Now, Luke, Chelsea, it's been an emotional couple of rounds. But I do think you'll have a good laugh with him, at least. We can have a glass of milk on the beach.
Yeah.
I messed it up.
All the girls got such lovely dates tonight. I feel like I've kind of taken one for the team and I've been left with the runt of the litter.
When I met Lucy on stage, I kissed her on the cheek. She seemed a little bit reserved. Lucy, Chelsea.
I'm not looking forward to this day out.